Hi. We're here with Dr. Fauci. Dr. Fauci, you made a comment recently comparing COVID-19 to the 1918 pandemic. What's up with that?
What a smart-looking question, Mark.
Thank you.
So I use the word comparable when comparing the 1918 pandemic to today, and my comment was taken out of context. So...
But the definition of comparable is similar.
I know that, okay? But that's not what I meant, okay? So...
Well, what did you mean?
I have no idea. I'm not a dictionary, Mark. I don't know what I meant.
Oh, okay. So should kids go back to school?
Yes. Well, no. I mean, yeah. Well, no. Yes. Well, you know, kids. Let me think here. Yes.
Huh?
No. 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 Well, you know what? Yes. Yes. Kids should go back to school.
So kids should go back to school?
No. Are you crazy? Kids need to stay home. This pandemic is serious.
But you just said...
I don't care what I said. I'm not a teacher, Mark.
Okay, so there's an ongoing debate. Should people be wearing masks or not?
Of course not. People don't need to be wearing masks. Masks are for sick people. Take them off.
Oh, okay. So then people shouldn't be wearing masks then?
Of course people should be wearing masks. Are you crazy? This is a pandemic. Wearing a mask saves lives.
But you just said...
I don't care what I said, Mark. I'm not a doctor, okay?